I used AI to predict KSI versus Faze Temper. This video was originally meant for KSI versus Dylan Danis, but Dylan Danis pulls out more than little baby. So I asked the AI to predict the fight, which is basically asking it to predict the future, and there's only one way we can watch it. By flying to London to watch it live.
All right, at the hotel room in London, about to go to the fights. The main event should be in about 4 hours. We're gonna see if the AI is right or not. I don't know if it will be. My prediction is KSI by third round finish. Let's go.
Let's get this party started! Now making his entrance to the ring, Sniper!
Every day I'm hustling.
Who the fuck you think you're fucking with? I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's fucking Ross. I cut him wide.
His entrance to the ring, no.
The Nightmare KSI!
Easy, do it with no effort, man. I make it more easy. Message like it's 3D. That shit is hard, but I make it look easy. Got a little girl with me, and she's special. Gotta catch the wave before it catch you.
Dog breaks, that's what it's hardest to fix.
Still, the Misfits. Cruiserweight champion, the Nightmare, KSI!
Alright, next morning after the fights were crazy. My prediction of a third round finish by KSI was wrong. Was the AI's right? No, it wasn't. AI gets KSI by split decision. And it was obviously a first round knockout. So I guess AI isn't taking over yet.